Hey everyone, Mango Sereno here. How we doing today? Welcome to another episode of Epic 7, and we're gonna do some PvP again today. Not quite what I'm used to doing, but it's something I want to try out a little more. I know there's a lot of you, just like me, who are just really frustrated with PvP. You don't enjoy it, you're not having fun, you don't spend your swords, you want the PvP gear. Like, so many things stopping you from PvP. And I tried to get around this personally, because usually in these types of games, I do have a lot of fun in PvP, but I just haven't been here. So my first way to try to get around this was with Sez, Oxlots, C-Dom, and Celeste, I think it was, or something similar to that. And, you know, it was fun. It was a good time, but the problem was, you go into battle, and you're like, okay, well, first I have to skill 2 on my Celeste. Then I have to skill 3 on my Celeste. Then I have to skill 2 on my C-Dom. Then I have to skill 3 on my C-Dom. Then I have to skill 2 on my Oxlots. Then I have to burn Sez, and then I have to attack with Sez. That's 7 buttons. That's way, way, way too many buttons for me. So what I tried to do is just make it as easy as possible, and I'm not going to be able to climb the tip tops of the ladder for PvP, but I don't care. I just want to spend my tokens, have fun, and get it done with. So I ended up just doing Oxlots, this team here. Oxlots, Sez, Cid, and Luna. Luna's here for crit rate, because right now my Sez is not at 100% crit rate. He's at 75-ish. Exactly 75. So with her imprint, he goes up to 90%. So he still has a 10% chance not to crit. As for my Oxlots, I gave him kind of the fastest gear I could give him, which is 227. I've got a couple really slow pieces, like 8 on my ring, 9 on my thing there, 8 on my chest, but I did my best to get him as fast as I could. I also needed 19 souls on my Tagael's book to get the burn off. Who else were we using here? My Luna is sitting here just like this. We've got 63 crit, of course, as expected, but theoretically she's not really doing anything. She's just here for the 14.5 crit rate, and if my Sez had enough crit rate and I wasn't screwing up, I would just have another speed booster. And then I have Cid here, and Cid is just here for the imprint as well, for 9 speed to boost my Oxlots up a little bit. And this is a really bad Cid. This Cid is just built like this for really fast Banshee runs. So he doesn't really do anything. He tries his best, he really does, but he only crits for like 2k or something like that. It's just not a good time. But the point is, the rest of my team doesn't matter, because all I want to do is hit them with Sez and then hit auto. So we're going to go in here and just try some teams out and see how this works. Again, we're just using this. I can fight basically any team, and it goes mostly okay, as long as my Sez crits. If my Sez doesn't crit, I am deader than dead. So let's just go like this. 1 button, 2 buttons, 3 buttons, auto, and then we're done. So this is why I really like this team, because it's so lazy, and I am the laziest person alive when it comes to stuff I'm not super enjoying, like PvP right now. So I just do it as lazily as physically possible, and this is where if my Luna actually did damage, we would kill something. Oh, we did, nice. So yeah, that's pretty much how this goes. And every battle should look basically identical to this, unless I screw up somehow. Yeah, kick her butt! Or his butt. I'm strong and I'm tough. Nice. Okay, so that's battle one. And the thing is, that's so many less button presses than everything else. And the other problem is, too... Not the other problem, but the other thing with Celeste and everything, too, is... it was just so dangerous. You had so many non... see, this is one we might lose to because we don't have a third speed imprint. Nice, we outsped. Just barely outsped. And this is the thing, because we use only 1 DPS and 1 booster, we can afford to use 2 speed imprints. Which is something I couldn't do before. Yay! Kurt Slim 96, get wrecked. No, you don't need to do anything else. We got it. Don't worry, buddy. But yeah, we're just going to clear. I'm just going to go down the list. And I should have to pick and choose. Like, I should not attack this guy. There's no way I should attack this guy. A level 40 Helga. So they've got three speed imprints, but I guess one of them target. We'll try. We'll see what happens. I said I was going to attack everything. I can't just let a pure green team. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. And now we just attack the Helga, because even if we don't crit, we're going to kill her. Pure green team. And doesn't this feel good? Like, it just feels great. Like, I feel like I'm enjoying this a game. I wasn't enjoying this before, and this allows me to enjoy it. I can hit basically anybody. I can hit the tanky teams. I can hit the fast teams. I mean, theoretically, I could hit the fast teams up until a certain point, but I'm going to start to get outsped, obviously. But it shouldn't happen until a little bit later. And then we auto. And to see, if we had our old team, we'd be like 7 buttons in on the second battle or something like that right now. We don't want to be 7 buttons per battle. We want 2 buttons. We want it done. See, look at that. We're so good. We're jumping up ranks. Ooh, a Dizzy hype. Okay, so who does Lytica target? Sid. So Lytica targets Sid. Doesn't even matter. Does not even matter if Lytica goes first. But she doesn't. Then we just burn. All he has to do is miss, though, and we lose. Because if we miss this, we're super dead. So far, so good. We also have Wind Rider on Sez. There's a couple other things you can do. If you're having problems popping right at the start, you could use something like the new artifact, the 20% extra damage. You could use something like that, but I prefer Wind Rider just to get the explosion a little better. Because there's a lot of times a little pesky amount of people that I can't kill. You could also do this, I think, with like Tam Isaria, and that way you have defense break for it as well. But that, again, is too many buttons for me. We're going for the 2-button kill. Like, how fast? Are we even like 5 minutes into this video yet, and we're almost done all of our things? I believe this is what the goddess wills. And again, we're only 235 right now or something like that. So we're going to need another imprint to make it so we outspeed people. And then we'll pretty much guarantee outspeed anybody that isn't like a Celeste or isn't a double imprinted. The other cool part is my Luna is like 180 speed or something like that. So she's fast enough to kill stragglers before they can go. Like I said, Sid, nope. You just sit in the back. Yeah, let's go. Okay, this is a dangerous team. This is one we might have trouble with. I think they have... What is Watcher Shuri's imprint? Oh yeah, that doesn't matter. Have that Sid. He's not doing anything anyway, buddy. Does not matter. Literal at all. This is why I made this team. I'm so happy right now. I've honestly just been letting my arena tokens pile up and not using them. I'm not buying the friend point thing or anything because I just haven't been enjoying it. But I love this. And of course, my fun's gonna stop. Like I said, I know this isn't gonna work everywhere. And my fun will stop. But once we hit the teams that are just up there because they have Bale and Suzanne and MLR Armintha, we'll be able to handle those too, which is really exciting. Because even with that, we push up ahead, and now we should be able to kill him through this. Oh no. Oh no! Oh no, what happens here? Nothing happens, right? Oh yeah, we're fine, we're fine. Okay, you guys are gonna get to see my Sid in action. We'll put a skill on so you can see how much damage Sid does. You ready? I'll carve you up! Dude. He's so bad! Oh no, he's so bad. So I can theoretically still lose if Crow hit Sez, because Sez is... Oh no, I have Luna. We're fine. I forgot about Luna. Okay, so you dare make me waste two more buttons? How rude of you, Crow. How rude. Okay, how many more battles? 12 consecutive victories to Mango. No speed booster here. There's no way Shadowruz outspeeds me.
I'll show you my ability. Take this.
Would it be fine if I let's go for Sermia. She's got like 5k HP. You dead, Sermia! Hey, look, it's Neps! But I am so happy I have Sez right now. He is definitely just making my life so much better right now. Okay, this is a team. These are the teams I will have to skip in general because I'm not going to be able to win through the Cartuja. So these are the ones I'm going to have to skip. Basically anything with Cartuja, I'm not going to have a good time on. I'm going to try it just to show you what'll happen. I don't think I kill the Crow, so I'm going to go for the Ruel. Yeah. So we're dead here. This is the one team we can't really fight anything with Cartuja. But if we do hit that, I think we win. But I'm not obviously going to take the chance. Serban, you've outmatched me. But this is a pretty good example of a team we like to fight. Anything with ML Araminta is generally easy. We're gonna have to deal with Tywin and Angelica after.
I'll show you my ability. I'm strong.
And there's a couple things I can do. Like, I can go for Tywin here. I can go for Angelica and try to kill them. But honestly, the only way I lose is if Araminta gets anything off. So we're just gonna kill her. I think we kill the other two anyway. And again, Luna being fast helps out. She doesn't know damage. My Luna's so bad. So everybody always makes fun of my Luna. And I've been trying to figure out why she's so bad. And I realize I have Luna built for Abyss 90 and I just never changed her. So she's got something like 13,000 HP and low everything else because she just wanted to tank. Like that was her goal, to go as many times as possible and tank everything in Abyss 90. And I just forgot to change her. So that's kind of why my Luna does not hit hard. So yeah, that's a bunch of attacks with Sez. We just cleared out 10, 12 arena tokens or so in 7-ish minutes, which I'm really happy with because usually that would take me a lot longer and I would lose a lot. Yeah, so that's it. Thank you so much for watching. Feel free to like, comment, subscribe as always, and I'll talk to y'all later. Let me know if you want more PvP-oriented videos. Like, I have a Guild War right here. I could record these battles. It's a pretty tough Guild War. Big band kicking our butts right now, but we're getting close. Like, I could record these and release them if you want. So let me know if you want more Guild War style videos. Have a wonderful day. Bye, everybody.